previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido, Norman.
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed. So we set this trap together. The whole Veldro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, and the coordination of the ships. All to put heat on Morgan.
But I haven't given up yet. They've left us with an ace in the hole.
Final Queen.
Yes, Queen Dido. She's been resting on the ocean floor since that day.
Which means we'll find her.
At Terra Grigia.
Exactly. We have a responsibility to see this mission through. O'Brien out.
Everybody freeze! Olive, put your heads in the air!
Morgan Lansdale.
We're taking this show over. The BSAA is hereby under the direct supervision of the FBC.
Clive R. O'Brien. You are under arrest for collaborating with the terrorist organization Veltro.
Chris, chill. You're our only hope.
There it is.
The remains of Terra Grigia.
And the Queen Dido.
Approaching drop-off point.
That's the Queen Dido. The Third Queen.
It's rather quiet, like time itself has stopped. Blobs we found on the beach. They came from here.
That explains why Morgan cordoned off the area.
I wonder if those corpses on the beach were Veltro. Something's still alive!
Careful. You won't be able to fight them off underwater.
It's an electric lock. I hope the emergency power still works.
The wires are all pulled apart. I'll fix them.
Okay, I'll see if I can get the power going.
Thank you.